Hello, Beatle fans, it's Saturday. So today I'm going to do a few things, the first of which is the Beatles meme that Abby has found or created. I think she found it, but if she created it, good for her. I really liked it, so I thought might as well do it for my video. The first question is, favorite Beatle? I am quite the indecisive person, so this isn't a good question for me. I remember my first favorite Beatle was Paul McCartney, and then it went to John, and then it kind of switched between George and Ringo and all four of them for a while. So, today feels like a George day. Most days are George days. I don't know, maybe it's because my Beatleology sign, major, whatever you want to call it, is George. I think that might be it. My favorite Beatle song. Lately, I've been listening to Real Love. Like a beast. I've been listening to it every chance I get. I should be listening to it right now, shouldn't I then? And it just fills me up with joy and happiness and Beatleness, and I just love it. It is beautiful. Favorite Beatle movie? Once again, between Help and Hard Day's Night. I also like Yellow Submarine a lot, but it's definitely between Help and Hard Day's Night. Difficult call. I really want to watch A Hard Day's Night right now, so let's go with that. Fave quote. Favorite quote. Favorite Beatle quote.
Oh, that this tutu song finish would melt.
Zap! I could just say like the entire opening of A Hard Day's Night. I can recite it. That's how much I love it. Song that makes me cry. That would have to be The End. I mean, when they say the last few words, end in the end, love you take is equal to the love you make. It really gets me. It's like, that's the end of the Beatles. That's where it ends. It's gone. It does kind of make me tear up. It's like so beautiful, but it's so sad. I tried to think of some other Beatles songs, but they just don't really make me cry. If anything, they cheer me up, which is the next question. Most Beatles songs would cheer me up, I'd say. I Should Have Known Better is a really good one. So happy and carefree. I love it. Even though it's not really when you think about the lyrics, but it just sounds like it. Photo that makes me happy. Any photo? I will post my favorite Beatle photo right here at some point. Somewhere along the screen, maybe the entire screen. I don't know. I don't know how good my editing skills are today. We'll see. This is my desktop picture. It has been for a while now. This picture is gorgeous with the leaves and the sunlight and the Beatles, of course. This is adorable! The Beatles and animals equals win. This is my profile picture on Facebook right now. And this one, does anyone feel like Paul is making a goat sound? Your Beatles album. I'd say Today's a Hard Day's Night. Revolver. Abbey Road. A picture that makes me angry or sad. I'll find one. Hopefully I won't find one, but if I do, I'll post it. I don't really need to explain why I chose this one, do I? Favorite Beatle outfits. I remember Abby picked this one, but I'm gonna have to agree with her because they are absolutely amazing. They're pinstripe suits from like 1966. I'm pretty sure that's what she was referring to. Like she said something like those outfits from 1966. You know what I'm talking about. I think I do, and I think I really like them too. Eight days! I'm so excited! Paul McCartney concert. Oh, jeez. I'm gonna try to stop crying now. The day before I leave is, or the day before I go to the concert is a Saturday, so be warned. I found this awesome Beatles animation last night. It is so cool. Someone did this cool, little movie thing to, the song Nowhere Man, and it is absolutely brilliant. So I will link you to that in the doobly-doo. There's going to be a lot of links today. I'd like to ask you all a question. This goes to the Beatles Scruffs too, of course. If you want to mention it in your video or just comment on this video, that's fine. Your favorite Beatles memory, what is it? I can't think of mine right now. Maybe I'll reveal it in the next video because I can't think of one. I just remember thinking, that'd be a cool question to ask, and then my mind immediately switched over to the next thing that seemed very interesting. I'm distracted easily. I think I'll save my Beatles memories for the next video, because this video is long enough right now, plus I have quite a few that I want to bring up, so yeah! And these Beatle memories could be literally anything. For instance, it could be I went to this Beatles tribute concert, or I went to this Paul McCartney concert, and this happened, and I listened to that, and this made me cry, this made me laugh, to I bought this CD, and this is what happened when that happened, a Beatles song came on when I was doing this, and it made me happy, made me smile, made me dance. It doesn't have to just include the Beatles, it could be with your friends, family, like you could have shared like a really happy moment with your friends when a Beatles song came on, or you could have been talking about the Beatles, and you know, as I said, literally anything. Well, I think I've bored you enough for today. I will see you next Saturday. You were warned, so whether you want to watch the next video, which will be full of screams and brags and whatever, that's your choice. I promise I won't be that bad. I'll probably mention it once like I've been doing, and then I'll just roll on with my life. So, I shall see you guys very soon! Have a great week! Bye! Do we have a hairdryer?
I know we used to. I don't know if we have it. Oh, yes, we do!
I need one.
Why?
I need to be Paul McCartney.
Paul McCartney. Paul McCartney's Paul McCartney.
Yeah, but I need to be Paul McCartney from 1964.
So how are you gonna do that?
I'm gonna use the hairdryer as a gun. It goes zap.
Okay.
Yay! I should just go around door to door on Halloween dressed like this. I'm telling you. One more thing, I want to remind you all that we do have a Formspring, but we also have a Facebook page now, so I shall link you guys in the doobly-doo.